Alright, so we've got a Bucketee hot rod. Not completely put together, but I don't really think it needs to be. I think it's looking pretty sharp.